There's no vaccine. There's no cure. We're still at risk.